Hey, I'm JR, and I'm here today with the Sony XM-GS6DSP. It's a pretty unique amplifier, which is why we wanted to show you just how you can really use this thing. It's versatile. It's 6 channels of power. The front 4 channels, or channels 1, 2, 3, and 4, they're 45 watts each. Typically, you might use that for your front and rear speakers. It's also got 2 subwoofer channels at 175 watts each, and those can be bridged to a 600 watt sub channel. And even though they're bridged, you can still present it with a 2-ohm speaker, which gives you a lot of flexibility with which subwoofers you can use. In addition, you can configure this amp completely differently. Instead of viewing front, rear, and sub, you might want to use this 6 channels to power tweeters, mid-range, and woofers, which it's totally ready to do. There's some settings on here. You just tell it how you want it to use its power to power your speakers. It's pretty versatile, kind of unique. Not every amp can be set up that way. In addition to that, it's got Bluetooth built in, and it can do a couple things with Bluetooth. One, you can download an app from Sony to control the amplifier and set it up. So you'll be able to adjust a 10-band EQ, adjust time alignment, as well as adjust fader and balance and even just the volume level. And you can stream music into the amplifier using Bluetooth. So if you think about that, you could really put this in a vehicle without a radio. Maybe you have a classic car and you wanted to keep the factory radio looking great in the dash. You could put this amp under your seat, new speakers in the car, out of sight, sounding great, powered by this amplifier with streaming music from your phone. Or if you have a factory radio without Bluetooth, you can actually stream music using this amplifier instead of trying to replace your radio with one with Bluetooth. You can, of course, install this with an aftermarket radio using the RCA preamp inputs. It, of course, has speaker level inputs, so it's pretty easy to hook up to your factory radio. It's versatile, it's sleek, it's a nice design that's easy to install with all the connections on one side and all the controls on the other. It looks great and it sounds great. We're impressed with it. We like it a lot. We think you will too if that's the right amp for your speakers. If you have questions about this amp or anything else, give us a call. Advisors can help you on the phones, via chat on the website, or just send us an email. Thank you so much.